At one of the rallies, for example, 20 journalists were arrested at one location and put to a van and driven to a police department. It happened to me as well. We were covering a mass rally on August 28th for the first channel of German television, ARD. And police, after the rally was finished, we went to the hotel and we were picked up from the hotel by plain-clothed police in black balaclavas. We were driven to a police station and we had to spend 14 hours in the police station without any charges. Nobody introduced themselves to us. After 14 hours, our accreditations were annulled, and the two of my colleagues, Russian citizens, were deported to Russia, and I stayed in Belarus. I'm still expecting summons to court, and then I will be either fined or charged or put to jail for the term of up to 15 days. Until this year, it was a very good idea to wear a press card on clearly visible, and it was during dangerous events like mass rallies where there could be violence, it was a good idea to wear a jacket. But this year it doesn't work anymore because police purposefully target journalists. Just before a mass crackdown on protesters, authorities disconnect internet, and they explain it by the national security concerns. And of course, journalists can't properly do their job, they can't do live streams, television channels can't stream their footage back to their stations, so it's a major problem for the journalists here.